I'm from really far, Miracle Mile, really far away.
Oh, you live in Miracle Mile? Probably walked here. Let's show Jay. If he walked here, what's going to happen on his way back, Rich?
I can ride home in this new car! It's a Honda Accord 4-door LX, built with comfort and advanced technology in mind. This spacious sedan comes standard with steering wheel mono controls and tilt-telescoping steering column, plus ambient lighting and auto day-night mirror with accessories from American Honda Motor Company, the Honda Accord.
Honda Accord. Great car. Jay, this is what we're playing. One away, all right? Every one of these numbers is one away from the right number. Okay. So this 3 should be a 4 or a 2. The 2 should be a 3 or a 1. The 5 should be a 6 or a 4, et cetera. Gwendolyn's going to help us out. Manuela's standing over there ready to hand you a car. Let's start with the first one. Should that number be a 4 or a 2?
2.
2. Yeah, oh, yeah, go ahead if you want to. Yeah, there you go. You can do it if you want to. 2 should be a 3 or a 1. Three. Okay, go ahead. No, go ahead. Let Jay do it. He wants to touch him. He's feeling the, he's gonna put the mojo in there, I guess, yeah. 6 or a 4? Four, he's gonna go for. There you go. And, no, don't be sorry. 7 or a 5? Seven. Believe me, the models love a chance to just relax and look good, you know. Yeah, that's all you gotta do. Relax and looking good. That's what models do. 3 or a 1? 3 All right. $23,473 for brand new Honda Accord. Now, here's the trick to this game. The sound effects lady controls everything. You notice during the show, you hear all the sound effects when people win, when they lose. She controls like everything in this game. Okay, she's like the control. So you have to be so nice to her and like worshipful and nice, just like your mother and your wife, and it all rolled into one. Okay.
Yes.
Mighty sound effect, and your grandmother. Oh, the mighty sound effects lady. Ask her if you have at least one. Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right? Please, one number.
There you go. At least one. There you go. You're on your way. Ask her if you have two right. That was great.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have two numbers right?
Yes. Go for three.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have three numbers right?
Oh, sound effects lady likes you, man. Let's try for four numbers.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have four numbers right?
Jay. That's pretty nice. Three out of five. Now you just have to change two of the numbers. The trick is which two? Yeah, relax, fun one. Changes that to a six, middle number to a six. Changes the last number to a one. Jay, you look pained.
I hope I win.
It's a hard game, isn't it?
It's a tough game.
Yeah, okay. Let's see if you have the two right. Yeah, you got that one right. Let's see if you have the three right. No. Oh, buddy. I'm sorry. You got a really nice TV. We got another contestant up right away. Go ahead, Rich.